was the word I was looking for. Early onset Alzheimer's, and I forgot that phrase. So.